Let's clear these fractions by multiplying through by 40. I'm going to multiply the left by 40 and the right by 40. I've multiplied this side by 40, and notice I didn't need to multiply these inside terms because eventually this will get distributed to each of them. I put parentheses around the right side because I need to distribute the 40 to both these terms. 40 times a fourth is 40 fourths, or 10. I know that because 40 divided by 4 makes 10. This also makes sense because I can think of 40 over 1, and then divide 40 and 4 both by 4, and I'll get 10 over 1, or 10. Now I'm going to distribute or multiply this 10 into this inside parentheses. I have 10 times negative 2 fifths y here, and I have 10 times 1 here. I can reduce a common factor of 5 in the numerator and the denominator, so I get negative 4 over 1, or negative 4 y. And then I have my 10 on the end. Notice how both times I reduced before I multiplied. Usually it's easy to reduce common factors before you multiply. Try doing that on this side. If you carry out the distribution on the right side, what terms would you get down here? Be sure you enter a number and a variable in the first box and a number in the second box. You'll also want to include both of their signs. If the term is negative, be sure to type a negative sign in front of your answer. Good luck.